wanted to show is this one, which is sort of apropos of the set we're on right now.
Yeah, I think that there's a lot of, if you raise that a bit, there's a lot of stark sculptural shapes in television. And to me, the whole idea of these, the great bank of lights, which I drew one day in a studio over at CBS, and it's a kind of a modern communication machine, this great bank of lights with all the adjustments and all the various wires and cables. It's a very dramatic. It's more dramatic, really, to me, than most modern sculpture. And that's I did this in strict line and pen and ink. You notice the one of the most difficult things of doing a line drawing of this typecaster, by the way, is to try to keep the drawing clean. Use no shading, you know. You notice there's no shading there. And yet, you get a sense of depth in each one of those dishes. And that's a French style of drawing. Do you...